Today we're going to work on a rear end. Stay tuned for your tech tip from your garage check.
Right. Today we have a 2014 Dodge Challenger RT, 5.7 liter. We're going to change the rear diff fluid, and it is a 75-140. We're going to be using Royal Purple. The brand is up to you what you want to use. Make sure you get limited slip as well. And this gear is a 3.92, which means that the drive shaft spins 3.92 revolutions for every one rotation of your tire. Let's get to it.
That's a 10 for the Allen. Sticking the drain plug. And loosen it up. Put this. Too bad. Now on these, it's a magnet, and all this gunk is shavings from the diff. And if you have lots and lots of that, that's not good, but we're doing all right. Proper maintenance is less money down the road, so that's why we're changing this.
All right, now, make sure you, once it's done draining, make sure you put this back in, because you don't want to fill with fluid and it pour right back out. So, clean off the surface, put it in, make sure the surface is clean. Once the oil stops dripping, tighten it. Alright, we'll take this one off. And you don't want to tighten that too tight either, but you don't want it too loose. I'm not going to insult your intelligence. Figure it out. This out. It's got a little bit on there, not really. Cool. Now we're ready to fill. Alright, so we had to do some modifications, so our little pump will fit in here. We gotta pump it out into there. So, and we got some 75-140. It's limited slip. It's what you want for this car. You don't have to have Royal Purple. You can use other stuff. It's just one of those good brands, I guess. Okay, let's stick this in there. And try to do this without making a mess. Not Kool-Aid, so don't drink it. No, it looks like Kool-Aid, but it's not. Alright, so it's leaking, so we're gonna stop. Pull this out. Put this in. Get it in like that enough where it will stop the leaking. And clean that surface off so that's a good seal. Clean it as best as I can without it leaking everywhere. Should be good. Give it a little snug bit with the ratchet, and that's it. Oh, what do you know? They're so slippery. That's good. One more.
It stuck.
Got that thing off. And that's it. You're done. Simple.